The family regret to announce the death of Josephat Maury Stanislas, originally of La Pointe, Monrepo, but resided in St. Thomas, USVI. Josephat passed away on October 7, 2017, in Puerto Rico, at the age of 75. He was predeceased by his son, Rigard Stanislas, and grandson, Christopher Stanislas of the U.S. Left to mourn his wife, Petrona Stanislas, residing in St. Thomas, his daughters, Andrea Stanislas Pittman and Joanna Stanislas, both residing in the U.S., his son, Nathan Stanislas, residing in St. Thomas, grandchildren, Dana Pittman, Andrew Pittman, Anthony Stanislas, Louis Miller, Darian Stanislas, all residing in the U.S., stepchildren, Ricky James, residing in the U.S., Farah Daniel of Miku, step-grandchildren, Riquan James, residing in the U.S., and Ferris Daniel of Miku. His sisters, Anne-Marie Stanislaus and family of La Pointe, Monrepo, Amelita, Walter and family of St. Thomas, Etme Robinson and family of La Pointe, Monrepo, Antoinette Stanislaus and family in the U.S., brothers, Simon Stanislaus and family of La Pointe, Hatley Stanislaus and family, sisters-in-law, Joanna Stanislaus residing in England, Josephine Stanislaus of La Pointe, Monrepo, Petronella, Wensela, Sylvia, Carmela, Alexandra, Ursula, and Anne Descartes residing in the U.S. Brothers-in-law, Joseph Robinson of La Pointe, Monrepo, Francis, Robert, Urban, and Charles Descartes, all residing in the U.S. Father-in-law, Thomas Tamer Descartes, residing in St. Thomas. Many nieces and nephews, including Agatha and Annette Stanislaus, residing in Tampa, Florida. Eileen and Antonia of La Pointe, Monrepo. Rithima Stanislaus of La Pointe, Monrepo. Rosemary Pierre and family of Passias, Monrepo. Many other relatives and friends, too numerous to mention, including the Stanislaus family of La Pointe, Passias and Miku, the Descartes family of La Pointe and Miku, the Chalry family of La Pointe and Miku, the Brisfer family of Passias and Miku, the entire community of La Pointe. The funeral service for the late Josephat Maury Stanislaus will be held on Friday, November 3, 2017 in St. Thomas, USVI at 9 a.m. May his soul rest in perfect peace.